friends, welcome to Code Generator. Myself, Apurva. I hope you are all doing fine and well. So, in this video, I'm going to teach you about difference between hashing and encryption. Before moving on to the difference, let me give the introduction. Encryption and hashing have separate use cases, but they are both used to increase our privacy. So, I hope you are all using social media apps. So, it is having the security by using password. So, now let me give the introduction or definition of both. First, let me give the definition of encryption. So, what is encryption? Encryption is two-way process. Encrypted files are meant to be decrypted by those who have access on the data. However, anyone with the key can encrypt the data and allow for the granular access control. Now, let me give the definition about hashing. So, what is hashing? Hashing is one-way process. You cannot retrieve the original text from the hashed product even if the hash function is known. This means there is no risk if the hacker gets hold on your password. So, now let's move on to the difference. So, the first difference is hashing is one-way process, that is, changes of plain text to the unique digest is irreversible. So, you cannot reverse the process. Whereas, encryption is a reversible process, that is, encryption and decryption of the plain text to the ciphertext can be done here. So, next. Hashing is similar to encryption in the travels the input data into the randomized or near randomized output data. Whereas encryption is a process of encoding the simple text and other information that can be accessed by it if it is having a decryption key. Here in hashing we doesn't have decryption, whereas in encryption we can also decrypt the data. So, hashing is used to validate the integrity of the content by deleting the all note modification and thereafter changes the hash output. Whereas, encryption encodes the data for the primary purpose of the maintaining the data confidentially and secured. So, hashing is not reversible. That is, original data cannot be accessed by any means. Even if you know the password, you can't do by using hashing. Whereas encryption is reversible, that is, original data can be accessed by the decryption key. So, next, move on. Next, hashing. It is easy to find the record when the data is hashed. Well, compared to encryption, encryption is not easy to encryption without the decryption key. So, next. Hashing can be used to compare a large amount of data, whereas encryption is to protect the data from an unauthorized person who wants to get the information from the message that was not intended to them. So, let's come to the example. MD4, SHA algorithm, RIPMANT, TIGER algorithms are used by hashing, whereas Synchromatic encryption, asymptomatic encryption, hybrid encryption are the algorithms used for encryption. So, I hope you all like this video and it was informative. If you have any questions or queries, you can contact us in the Instagram, mail or FB, or you also can comment in the comment section. So, I hope you all like it. Please like, share and comment, and also subscribe our channel. Thank you once again, friends.